I will tell you the wiring diagram for converting a normal refrigerator to an inverter. I have written on the board to convert a normal refrigerator into an inverter wiring diagram. I have already made all the components to make you understand the wiring connection for converting the refrigerator into an inverter. When the refrigerator is converted into an inverter refrigerator, a control board will be installed with the inverter compressor. I have used two relays in this refrigerator. I will explain to you how to make connections in the refrigerator through this diagram. The neutral wire is this one, which goes through the control board. The other neutral wire is this one. I will not use this neutral wire, which will make a lot of wires. So, I will use this neutral wire, which is on the top of the control board. The neutral wire will move and will be connected to the bulb. One of the connections has been completed. The second neutral will be connected with the one number relay. The third wire of the neutral will be connected with the second number relay. The neutral connection in this circuit has not been completed yet. The neutral wire on relay number 1 from the energizing pin will be connected to this pin of the relay. Now, the neutral connections have been completed in this circuit. I will make the connections for the phase wires. I will use the red marker for the connections of the phase wires. The first is the main line connection. And the other is passing from inside the control board. I will use this line connection, which will be connected with the thermostat 6 or H number terminal. I will take a direct connection from this terminal to the door switch. The other wire from the door switch will be connected to the bulb wire. Whoever will open the door of the fridge and the electricity is passing through the refrigerator, while the thermostat is in off condition. The bulb will glow. The next connection I will make with the 3-number terminal of the thermostat. The 3rd-number terminal from the thermostat will be connected to the 2nd-number relay. The other wires from this pin will be connected with the relay energizing pin. The next connection I will make from the thermostat 4-number terminal. The wire from the 4th-number terminal of the thermostat will be connected with the first relay's energizing pin. The thermostat connections have been completed. The neutral connections have also been completed. Now I will join the thermostat wire in the control board. I will take this thermostat wire, and I will join it with the 4th-number terminal of the thermostat. I will make connections for the heater now. I will take a wire from relay number 1 and connect it to the heater. Now I will take a wire from the relay number 2 pin and connect it with the heater's 2nd wire. I have made this wiring system in such a way that whether the thermostat is turned on or off, the refrigerator will work perfectly. I also added a power resistor in this refrigerator. I had space in the relay. That's why I installed it here. You can install it between the heater and the relay. I installed a 180 ohms power resistor. 150 ohms power resistor can also be used. So you will attach the resistor in series. Thus the connections will be completed. And your refrigerator will be converted from normal to inverter. Click on the left or right thumbnail to watch our next video. And subscribe. Thank you.